Okay, hello students. Most of the students has this doubt on grouping these don't care sequences with ones. Okay, so this video will help to the students who has confusion in grouping don't cares and all. Okay, now first of all, what is don't care? Don't care is used with a symbol or represented by a symbol here with an X here, which says sometimes it is 0 or it can be sometimes 1. It means that it behaves either as 0 or 1. So while grouping, okay, so while grouping, don't care, while grouping don't care, keep this in mind, certain rules. Only don't cares should not be grouped. Only don't cares should not be grouped. Okay. Second one. Don't care should be grouped with ones in minterm. When you take minterms, it should be grouped with ones, whereas don't care should be grouped with zeros in max terms, when you take max term equations or max term boolean expressions. Okay, fourth, how to group don't cares. Okay, now the don't cares should be grouped with ones only if that one is not grouped with any other variable, any other ones. If it is not possible to group, then you can group it with don't care only. Okay, then you can group it with don't care. So let us take an example for that. Okay, so this is the example which I have written already. So we'll try to draw a K-map for that, and then we'll see how to handle the don't care in the K-map. Okay. So this is WX, sorry, I've taken WX. So this is WX, this is YZ, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Now try to write the decimal values at the corner. Some of you are writing very big decimal value, along with that you are putting binary value very small and putting a circle for that binary value. Don't do that. Write the decimal value at the corner with very small. Just for your reference, you are writing this decimal value so that you can put the binary values very soon. Don't write in a bigger manner. Just corner, small value you should write. Your binary value should be bigger in size. Binary value means ones and zeros what you mark in this table, that should be bigger in size. So here I have minterms in this table, which is 6, 7, 8, 9. 6, 7, 8, 9 are ones. 6, 7, 8, 9 are ones. Whereas 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 are don't cares. Whereas all others are 0. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Now, how to group this don't care is what we need to see here. So all these are don't cares. We have only two ones here. Okay. Now you can group these two ones with don't cares either to form quad or to group by eight binary values. Okay. So if I see this particular K map, these don't cares can all considered to be grouped with these two one ones. Okay. So I'll go with this group. See, they are don't cares. They can behave either as 1 or 0. So when I have one more year and all others are don't care, I can easily make the group of 8 bit sequences here. Okay, don't care is also a bit sequence. Sometimes it acts as 0 and sometimes it acts as 1. Whereas I can group these two values, these two bits. You need not to group it alone because I do have don't care here. So don't care overlapping is possible if it is required to group once. Okay, if you need to group once, you can overlap don't care also. Therefore, these two ones, whatever I have, I can group it with these two don't cares. Okay, so this is how you use the don't care. This is how you group the don't care. Okay, now if you ask me whether I can group this 4 don't cares, no. See the row number 1, only don't cares should not be grouped anytime. The don't cares can be grouped with bits 1s or bit 0s in max terms. Okay, this is min term equation what we are working on. So I hope you got this right. So we can group 0s, we can group 1s in min term, we can group 0s in min term with don't care. But see through that, only don't cares should not be grouped. Now, if I write the expression for this, f would be equal to what? This 8-bit grouping will cancel both y and z because 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0 will cancel y and z. Whereas these two will cancel x. So, I am only left out with w. So, you get f equals w is the answer. Okay? Plus, we have another group here, w plus. We have another group here, you can see this. So what do I get? W plus. This 4-bit group will make W to get cancelled, so you get X. And this 4-bit will make Z to be cancelled, so I'll get Y. W plus XY is the total answer that you get for F because of two groups. So don't care, grouping is very, very important and you should be very careful in the method which I have told you just now. Now let us go to the next problem again with the don't care. So I have f of a comma b comma c comma d equals summation m of 0 comma 3 comma 5 comma 6 comma 7 comma 10, 12, 13 plus summation d of 2, 9, 15. So we have three don't care terms, 2, 9 and 15 are don't care. So let me write a KMF for this. So KMF, it's a normal skeleton which we normally write for KMF. With 16 different cells because of 4 variables, 2, 4, 4 is 16 cells you get. Here AB and this is CD, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Again this is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. So I have 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 6, 8, 9, 11, 10, 12, 13, 15, 14. Now, put all 1s for wherever you have 1, 3 is 1, 5 is 1, 6, 7 is 1, 1, and 10, 12 is 1, 1, 13 is 1. We have 2, 9 and 14 don't care, 2 is don't care. 9 is don't care, 15 is don't care. All others are zeros. All others are 0, 0, 0. So we have 0, 3, 5, 6, 7. Then we have 10. And then we have 12, 13. 2, 9, 9, 2. And 15 is don't care. Correct. Okay. Now how to group this. So that is what we need to know, how to group this. Okay, here we need to always keep this in mind. grouping should always be maximum bit sequence should be grouped. That is what you need to keep always in mind. Okay, you should try for all 8 bits, then you should try for all 4 bits, and then 2 bits, and then 1 bit. That is all you need to do for 16 bit, means for 4 bit, 4 variable K-map. Okay, so here 8 bit grouping is not possible because we have many, you know, if this 8 bit, if I consider, I have zeros here. If this 8 bit, if I consider, these zeros will not make me that 8 bit to group. So then we'll go with 4 bit grouping. Yes, it is possible. See, with this don't care, I can make this 4 bit to be grouped. Okay, with that don't care, I can group this 1, 1, 1 with this don't care. Then again, you see, with this don't care, I can group this 4 bits. Though this one is getting grouped twice, but still I can cover these two ones. Okay. The next thing is, I can cover these two ones. I can cover these two ones because this one cannot be grouped by any other bit. So I will group these two ones. Finally, what should I do with this one and this one? Okay. This one can be grouped with this don't care. See, this one can be grouped with this don't care. What about this one? Again, this one can be grouped with this don't care. Fine. Now I hope you are clear. The don't care can be considered to group until and unless it is used to group once. Until and unless it is used to group once. One value, binary one value. Now if you see properly, this don't care is not grouped anywhere. So I don't care, that is what. If it is not used to group with any other one bit once, then I don't care. Don't care, that is what the word says. Okay. So therefore, this particular this particular don't care is now meant as don't care, because that is nowhere. Now you don't say that this one can be grouped with this don't care. Don't do that, because that one is already grouped with this one. So you need not to group don't care. You need not to give importance to group don't care. Okay, don't care should be given importance when you're grouping ones. Now, as I said to you, this three ones needed another one to get grouped. As I have don't care, I will consider that don't care as one. So I'll group it. Similarly, this three ones needed another one to group so that it becomes quad. So I took don't care as one. Whereas this one needs another one. So I have this one. So I grouped. Again, this one needed another one. So I have don't care, which is at this corner. So I can group these two. Again, this one needed another the one or don't care. So I have don't care here. So this corner can be grouped. Whereas this don't care need not to be grouped. You need not to care that, because all ones are grouped already. So therefore, F will be equal to what this quad says. What is F? This quad will cancel A. I'll get B. It will cancel B and I'll get A bar. And vertically, if you see, these two will cancel D and I get C, plus this quad will make A to get cancelled again. A gets cancelled, so I get B. Then this quad will make C to get cancelled, so I get D, plus this binary 1-1 will make AB. D is cancelled, so I get C bar, plus now this one and one, this one and don't care will make A bar B bar to be there, and I'll get D bar because C gets cancelled, plus this don't care and one will cancel A, I get B bar, and then I get C and D bar. Now this is the total expression that you need to get for the K map, which as don't cares. I hope by now you realize how to group the don't cares in the K map. Okay, thank you.